This morning we talked about bravery, belief, and being underestimated as three aspects of ways to both deliver great advertising, communications, marketing, and also three aspects that can guide your leadership style. And so at every turn, I tried to show some examples of very, very big brands, big global brands, using these principles and applying these principles. And then also talked about leadership style and how you can successfully chart your career by leveraging bravery, belief, and being underestimated. I'm Wendy Clark. I'm the CEO of DDB Worldwide. The language we use is the idea that we want our associates to bring their whole selves to work every day. And that really embraces everything that they are. And again, sort of reflecting on this morning, that they have that self-belief and that they know that whatever they are and however they can best put their ideas into the world, that will be embraced at DDB. It won't be judged, it won't be critiqued, it won't be tried to shape. We want all of that. And so it actually does our business a disservice when people come to work and sort of largely just agree with people. Great advertising comes from tension. There's a tension in every great story, right? There's always some sort of friction. The creators of stories, the creators of advertising, we have to have that friction and that difference of opinion and build on each other's ideas and thoughts. And that comes from diversity of perspective and that people feel like they can have diverse points of view. We obviously have to work through it and we can't just sit and debate all the time. But the point is that I would never want us to have a workforce that just massively agrees with each other and in exactly the same and has the same points of view. We would never do any great work. All of the great work, if you look at all our CAN winners from this year, all of that great work came from real tension, real differences in points of view, real debates, really getting in and under the opportunity to understand uniquely what that audience needed to hear from that brand. And then we get to this incredible storytelling.